This was a private courthouse meeting. My interaction with my client is privileged.
It's physical assault, Annalise.
Who sent this?
That doesn't matter.
Was it the DA's office? I mean, who could get their hands on this?
You can defend yourself at the disciplinary hearing next week.
I run a pro bono legal clinic. My clients are immigrants, poor children. They need me to do my job right now.
And a violation of this nature demands we immediately suspend your license. I'm sorry.